Good morning, guys. This is Daniel Ramos here with y'all at Puertas del Cielo Ranch. Just making another video. Today, this video will be about cleaning fences, going to the perimeter of the 30 acres. Let's see how much I can do today. It's early, still early in the morning, but let's see what I can do. But let me get started. Thank you. changing a gear. Done the road this way, kind of, but I just went a zigzag, so I mean, you don't have a straight shot. So, a previous owner had another fence line over here. What I'm going to try to do is go in through this other side, come back this way, clean this way, and then head now all the way straight until I hit the other neighbor in the back. Alright guys, well, let me back up, go get to the point that I need to be, and I'll show you right now. Alright guys, I'll be back with y'all. Alright guys, I'm back with y'all. I'm here at the starting point. I'm gonna make that left turn, and let's get to it.
Thank you.
Got a little kicked around. Let me do a little bit more, and I'll show you little by little how is it progressing. But I'll be with y'all in a little bit of a moment. All right, guys. Well, we got to the fence line. It's that one right there that I showed you on the other side. We still keep on going. I'm gonna try to go on that other side of that fence, the other side of this fence right here. Here's the gate. There's actually two gates. There's another gate on this side. I don't know if maybe you can see it, but I can. But if you go to the other side, there's a gate there. What do you call it? There's plenty of work to do here. There is a lot of mesquites. A lot of people mesquite brush, or actually mesquite tree, or a lot of people have different terms. People don't consider mesquite a tree, more just like a bush or brush. But I mean, a lot of people just call it here mesquite trees because that's what we got. But let me get to it, and I'll be showing you little by little. All right, guys, I'll be with y'all back. There it is. There was a gate behind all that brush. Now it's all that covered up in cactus and all that. But it's terrible. But little by little, things can get done. Alright, guys. It's a little bit. Alright, let me show you. I'm going to tear down this mesquite right here.